Edward Bieberman, who painted this portrait of Lena Horne, first got a degree from the Wharton School of Finance in Philadelphia, but took up painting shortly after he got his degree when he broke his leg and was recuperating.